everyone. It's Chris from Macombo here, and I'm here with the brand new Sphero Spiderman gadget. Now, we love a good toy and a good gadget here at Macombo Towers, and when you can combine the two, it always gets all juices flowing. Of course, Sphero, best known for its BB-8 toy, tying in with the Star Wars franchise, and of course, its new Lightning McQueen toy, which has been released just in time for Cars 3. And of course, as you might have heard, there's a new Spider-Man film on the go. I think it's the 25th Spider-Man film of recent times. So that's a Marvel special, obviously, as you can see here. And this is obviously tying in with that new movie as well. Great timing. So we're going to do a quick unboxing now to check out the toy itself and what you get in the box, get it all set up and have a bit of a play around using the iOS and Android app that you can use to interact with it. So first of all, it's very similar to the Lightning McQueen toy in that basically it's an interactive toy. You can play around with it. It's got a microphone to listen to your voice, and it also has a built-in accelerometer and the rest as well. So it can sort of work out what's going on in the environment and interact with you on that basis. Now, Sphero's blurb says that Spidey here can provide you with hours of games, jokes, stories, and even missions, which we're kind of intrigued by. Not sure what kind of missions, the kind of missions like go raid your dad's wallet and send a bunch of money to this PO box, perhaps. But we will be seeing that in full, of course. And here's the box itself, if you want to have a quick look at that. Some really nice graphics and all the rest of it. And as you see, just like the Lightning McQueen, Spidey has light up LED eyes. So he's got a bit of a character to him, which really sets him apart from other toys. I've opened this up upside down. That's a great start. Let's just try and get everything the right way up still. Okay, yep, all good. Right, so as you can see, first of all, quick start guide right out of the box. That's really handy. It's nice and simple. Basically, stick Spidey on his charging pod thing, plug that in, prod his little spider, and of course download the app, and that's how you actually interact with him. So nice and simple. I've already downloaded the app. I'll get them all charged up and everything as well. And there he is. All right, Spides, how's it going? So we'll just pull him out of his little box. It looks like he's, Okay, so he's got a good bit of heft to him, just like the Lightning McQueen when we pulled him out. It's like, wow, this guy could use to lose a few pounds. Same with Spidey here as well. But he feels really nice, actually. He's made from silicone, apparently. He's got a silicone finish. So certainly feels quite premium. Nice sort of soft texture to him. As you can see, his hands are fully adjustable. He's got, of course, the Spider-Man icon, his traditional outfit and all the rest of it. And those LED eyes as well, which are always watching. Flip him over to the back, as you can see, more of the spider icon action there. And down below his feet there is, of course, the charger connectors. So that's where he sits on his little pod. Let's just pull that all out as well. Da 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 da. Right, okay, so also in the box, as you can see, just get rid of all the packaging. Here is the charging pod, so let's just ease that out. Here we go. So just basically a plastic base. Which he will then sit on. So where's his charger? There it is. So he just sits on it like so, and that's how he charges up. So nice and simple. If you keep the dock permanently connected, obviously, then you don't have to fiddle around with wires or anything, which is always good. And the final thing in the box here is obviously going to be the charging cable itself. Yep, there we go. And I'm guessing this is just your usual warranty information and all the rest of it. Yep, that can all bugger off. Legal guide, sounds thrilling. As you can see, it is the old style micro USB. Unfortunately, you don't get type C connectivity, but it doesn't really matter because, of course, if you just leave the dock connected anyway, you're not going to have to fiddle around with the cable. You don't have to worry about it not being fully reversible and the rest. So that just plugs in like so. Good job. And then, as you can see, that just folds away, tucks away neatly into that little groove. And that should sit flush with any surface, and then you just plug it into a plug itself directly using an adapter or a laptop or whatever else you fancy. It's a shame that you don't get an adapter in the box, unfortunately. That is your whack. But luckily, we have quite a few lying around, as you might imagine. So I'm going to go get Spidey charged up now and then check him out and some of his features. Right, Spidey has been fully charged, took about 45 minutes in all, so not too bad at all. Of course, I don't know how much charge was already in there, might have already been half filled or whatever. Now we've downloaded this Spider-Man Sphero app from the Google Play Store as well. It's also available for iOS devices via Apple's App Store, and we're going to wake Spidey up and to say hello. So of course, the two of them connect via Bluetooth, And then Spidey can update via Wi-Fi as well. So he can actually update his features and keep him fresh and all the rest of it. So now we've got to press and hold his main Spidey button. So that just depresses. So holding that. Oh, right. There we go. It's lit up. So now hopefully the app will detect him. And then probably just check to see if there's any updates. And then we'll be able to launch straight into it. Ooh. Very dramatic. Okay, so now I've got to enter my age. Sad to say, I'm very almost 35. 35 next month, in fact. So if anyone wants to send me any money, that would be appreciated. I'm going to accept your terms and conditions without bothering to read them, just like always. Skip the email thing, I think. And then let's get connected to the Wi-Fi. So this is how Spidey does his updates and all the rest. So whenever new content is pushed out, you can get that installed, and it just helps to keep the toy nice and fresh. Means that even once you think you've seen everything that Spider-Man has to offer, there's always new stuff around the bend until they stop supporting it, of course, which hopefully won't be for at least a couple of years or so, you would hope. So just connecting to the network now. Right, Spider-Man is online. Okay, so now we get to select our alias, apparently. Galactic Wolf, bit of a random one. Mech King. Supreme Shark. That's pretty good. Colossal Cat. Good bit of alliteration there. Incredible Patriot. Sounds a bit too American. Danger Dude, I like that. Sonic Dude, Scarlet Dude. Midnight Dude. Midnight Falcon, Midnight Kid. Midnight Master. Amazing Fury. I like the sound of that. Let's do that. And oh, superpower as well. So we could have Explosive Fangs. Nice. Not really sure what that means. Sticky Claws, Sticky Fist. Sticky tail, that sounds all kinds of wrong. Acid waves? Indestructible arms? Jeez, I don't know. Piercing hammer? Okay, that'll do. The spirit of moving this along. Right, okay, time to begin training. Let's go. Sweaty mess.
Wait a second, are you related to Nick Fury?
No.
It's great to finally meet you. I can't wait to team up, fight baddies, and just hang out with you. Go ahead and try pressing the spider button.
Alright, let's give that a go. So, that's flashing.
Wow, your aim is impeccable. Nice.
He knows it, Spidey.
Press that button anytime you want me to choose something fun for us to do. You could get a story, a joke, a mission, a game, or a surprise. Ooh. Go ahead and press the button again.
Let's hope for a surprise.
Surprise! Oh, man. See, that's the kind of fun you can expect with old Spidey. Nice work. You got this button pushing thing down.
That's what I do all day.
Okay, next we'll learn the double press. If you want to choose an activity, double press the spider button. Wait for the spider light to glow, and then talk. Try it now. Double press the spider button, wait for the spider light to glow, and then say, tell me a joke.
Tell me a joke.
A joke? Okay. Why can you never trust atoms?
I don't know. Why can you never trust atoms?
Because they make up everything. Oh, classic. So now you know how to talk to me. Even if you may no longer want to after hearing that joke.
It was a Christmas cracker special.
Let's move on to the next step. Amazing Fury, according to my stalking, I mean research, your superpower is piercing hammer. Awesome. Did you upgrade Thor's hammer or buy your own?
Bought my own home base special.
Huh, no way. I didn't know the superhero hardware store had a sale on hammers. Sorry I missed it. I gotta see what your powers look like in action. Try using them on me. Don't worry, I can take it. I think. Square up with me, wait for the spider light to glow, and then say attack.
Attack! Okay. Let's see how piercing my hammer is.
Oh, jeez, that hurt. Your superpowers are awesome.
Oh, well, thank you.
Ow, ow, ow. Now you know how to use your powers. This will come in handy when we're fighting baddies, playing training games, or trying to open a jar of pickles.
I don't like pickles.
Amazing Fury. Congratulations! Your training is complete. I always knew you could do it. As a special reward, I'm giving you your own superhero dashboard. Go ahead and check it out in the app. From your dashboard, you can launch activities, set your alarm, activate guard mode, change your superhero name or power, and more. Go ahead, explore. I'll wait right here.
Alright, so it looks like basically you can activate your superpower again. Oh, he's actually whistling his little theme tune. That's lovely. Team up to do something, just hang out with Spidey, fight villains, there's a guard mode. So in that case, he actually keeps an eye on your homestead. Nice.
Double press the spider button and tell me. Or if you prefer to live dangerously, single press the spider button and I'll choose something fun for us to do.
Alright, so there's the guard mode, looks quite interesting. Alarm, let's see what this is. Oh, okay, so you can actually function as an alarm as well. Wake you up with some kind of awesome Christmas cracker joke again, potentially. You can fiddle with his volume if you want to shut the hell up. There we go, now he's quiet, always good. What else have you got? And settings up top as well. So you can see exactly how much battery is remaining. So as you can see, we've still got 90% left. Tells you what Wi-Fi are connected to. It looks like you can change your alias and your power. So let's just quickly change the alias to something different. Battle Dude. Let's have a bit of Battle Dude instead. There you go. So that's quickly changed that. Check for updates and all the rest of it as well. So it looks like there's quite a lot of stuff. So first of all, let's hang out. Why not? Okay, so it looks like basically there's an alternative way of giving him commands. If you don't want to just say, tell me a joke or whatever, for the mic to pick up, you can just do it straight through this instead. So, hey, let's chat. Why not?
You want to chat? Cool. So the more we get to know each other, the more I'll trust you. And the more I trust you, the more I'll open up to you. Cool?
Cool.
Awesome. I just picked up today's paper. Let me read your horoscope. What's your astrological sign?
Leo.
Leo? I got you, fam.
Nice.
Today, your significant other will surprise you with a kiss, huh? If you don't have a significant other, join the club.
Oh, yeah, she died in the last one, didn't she?
Battle Never mind. Dude, thanks for chatting with me. We should do this again sometime. So, what do you want to do now?
Tell me a joke.
What do vegetarian zombies eat?
Grains?
Ah! A vegetarian zombie! Hides your wheat and barley!
Okay. fight villains, let's see what this is all about. Fight some bad guys. Right, okay, so I guess if we give them a quick double tap. Fight some bad guys!
Fight some bad guys? Awesome! I've been itching to trade thwips and quips with you. Let's go on a quick patrol around the city. See what's going on.
Oh, nice swooshing effect. I like it.
Check it out. That woman is just wandering around the middle of the street. Hey, lady, heads up. You're gonna get run over.
I'm looking for my sweet Prince William.
I'm pretty sure he's married, lady.
No, Prince William is the name of my labradoodle. He ran away.
Oh, that makes much more sense.
No, it doesn't.
Battle dude, want to help the nice lady find her dog?
No, she's clearly insane.
No? Ouch, Well, sorry, lady. My partner here is allergic to lost dogs.
No, I'm allergic to idiots. Don't get hit by a truck now.
Come on, let's get out of here before we get washed away in a flood of tears.
I'm such a great superhero. Zero fucks given. Tell me a story.
So you want to hear a story about one of my misadventures. Lucky for you, I have tons. So before I got these sweet duds, I was swinging around town with a red ski mask and sweatpants. Yeah, embarrassing. I really hope people don't make a connection between that guy and me. Anyway, I was on patrol and basically in my pajamas when I see this clown trying to steal a car in the parking lot of a, wait for it, psychiatric hospital. I drop down behind him and I'm like, "You don't want to do that, dude! Owning a car in this city is way more trouble than it's worth." Good quip, right? He turns around, sees me wearing this terrifying ski mask, and screams, runs the other way. I shrug, and as I'm about to web away, a nurse from a psych hospital taps me on the shoulder and starts ushering me back into the building. I was like, I'm not a patient here. I'm Spider-Man. She hushed me. Actually hushed me. She was like, shh, shh, I know, you're Spider-Man, of course you are. Now let's go inside, it's tea time. I was like, I have a ton of homework, and quickly webbed away. To this day, I still can't believe I turned down free tea. And biscotti, probably. Or scones.
Scones are good. But it's pronounced scones, dude. Alright, there you go. So that's basically, in a nutshell, what Spidey can do. You can also team up, which basically looks like a bunch of random games that you can play together as well. So let's quickly try one of those out of curiosity.
Check it out. I developed this cool VR program to help me test out my web shooters. It projects a virtual autonomous fly on the wall that we can use for target practice. I call it the Freestyle Levitating Intelligent Evaluation System, or FLIES. I know it's a stretch, but I really wanted the acronym to spell out FLIES. Don't judge. Anyway, when you hear a fly buzzing, point me at it and give me a quick shake to release a web. I'll let you know if we hit the fly or the little bugaboo got away.
Okay, let's do this.
Let me fire up the old fly simulator.
Oh, lovely funky retro effects.
All set. Let's do this.
Come on, there's one.
Way to web that fly.
Strangely satisfying.
Webbed it. That's it. Let's see how we did. Nice. We nailed 7 flies.
Okay. So there you go. So as you can see, you can play some basic games using shaking and of course the microphone and all the rest of it as well. And there's plenty of other stuff you can do using the app as well. And just you can just have him basically natter on and talk shit at you. So if you're, you know, you're having a bit of a lonely evening, perhaps the other half has gone out drinking without you, or you don't have another half and your life is desperately sad and lonely, or you're a small child, there's lots to enjoy there, plenty of top bants and all the rest of it, so great stuff. We're going to stick them on guard mode now, so let's activate that up at the top here, and now I'm assuming.
Activated. If anyone steps foot in here, I'll wet them up real good. I'll even close my eyes for maximum stealthiness. When you're back, say stand down and I'll give you my report.
Alright, so that's quite cool. So hopefully now he can actually detect if there's any voices going on or anything like that in the room. And as I say, give you a full report when he gets back. So that's quite a nifty little feature. And of course you've got the alarm clock and everything too. So lots of functionality built in there for 150 quid, which is very nice stuff.
This room belongs to Battle Dude. And I'm pretty sure that's not you, so vamoose!
There you go. He tells you off if you try and play with him. So great stuff. So that, in a nutshell, is the Sphero Spiderman. You can pick him up now for 150 quid. And just like Lightning McQueen, seems like a lot of fun. Definitely a very high-tech toy. So check him out. And thanks for watching, everyone. And check back soon for more fun, techie, awesomeness. Cheers, shout out, bye.